even if East Carolina goes 10-1, they will not play on New Year's Day. The reason? Low television appeal.
Left in the ball game. Pass is caught. Fisher will score.
Frankie Valli is starting to hum a little bit there, wherever he's starting to hum, I believe, right now.
Pumped a little life back in him. I think you're right. Good heavens, what a comeback. 1:32 left in the game, and East Carolina trying to make it a three-point lead. He's got it. North Carolina State, just a moment ago, led by 17 points, I believe, has been their theme all year.